this is what I'm talking about.
All right. Just so we're clear, jump canceling is... I keep bringing it up, yet I don't know how to do it. I know how to do it now. But it's when you jump off of an enemy to reset your jumps. Because the game is scripted that you can only jump, you can't jump more than 3 times or more than 2 times unless you touch the ground, but touching an enemy's head or body counts as the ground. So you continuously jump off of the enemy and then you pull them up into the air and then continuously jump off of them while they're in the air to achieve infinite air time. It's not something I'm going to try doing. What am I looking for anyways? I'm just saving points. That's all I'm doing. Okay. We'll go up first. The end of the game is basically you just going back everywhere you've already been. What is this? Secret mission. Solve the puzzle. I have a time limit or something? No? Okay. Don't think I've ever done this one. Jesus, I have to go all the way over there. No, okay. Where are they trying to get to though? Here? Okay. So that one. I hope it misses. Oh, there it goes. Nailed it. Easy puzzle. Come on, I've played Portal. What the? I don't remember what this thing does. On camera. Hey, the red arrows. Wow, that got a lot more reach than I thought it would. Getting sloppy in these late levels. Just had to think about it for a second. Yeah, yeah, more bad guys. Ow. Jerk. Running. Jeez. Not bad. Not running. What's the purpose of this room? Other than apparent death? Devil Star. Oh. I thought I heard you. Alright. Put that one in there, that one goes in there. Hello. Yeah. Just checking up high, making sure there's nothing there. There's just this random orb up there. $20,000 is enough for what? Devil trigger or health? Hold off. Whoops.
What's wrong? You tired? Then stand back. I'll take care of this.
No, you stand back.
I told you, you can't do it. Don't you get it? This is not a human's job.
You're the one who doesn't get it. It's not something you can reason with. It has nothing to do with me being a human and you being a demon. I'm driven by the inability to forgive him. My soul is screaming, demanding me to kill him. That's enough motivation to keep me going. Besides, this is my family matter. You should stay out of it.
Okay, lady. I get the picture now, but I can't just sit back and watch either. I'm pretty pissed at him too, you know. Now, get out of my way, or there'll be some consequences.
Fair enough. I wasn't planning on letting any demons live anyway. Not even one.
I have to remember all the ladies' attacks because they're so strange. Where'd you go? It wouldn't let me jump.
It's
I'll take care of him.
Why do you care so much?
This whole business started with my father, sealing the entrance between the two worlds. And now, my brother's trying to break that spell and turn everything into Demonville. This is my family matter, too. Quite frankly, at first, I didn't give a damn. But because of you, I know what's important now. I know what I need to do.
Wait.
Trust me, I'll make things right for you. That's what my soul is telling me to do.
Use this.
How much is it gonna cost me?
You can give me your name.
Dante.
Dante. Please. Free my father.
I will.
Alright, got the rocket launcher. Who cares? Oh! Alright, we'll start over. Alright, let's see what miserable score I got this time. ASADS. Hey. Hey! I got an A.